Hi, I'm Stefan from NRC. Today I'm going to explain how electrochemical oxygen sensors work. Oxygen cells are important tools used to measure the amount of oxygen in gases. We can find them in nitrox analyzers, rebreather systems, and in the medical field, and many more. One of our most asked questions is, why is my oxygen cell not working anymore? Let me answer that for you. An oxygen cell has three main parts: the cathode, the anode, and electrolyte. Oxygen molecules pass through the sensor's membrane and react to the cathode. This reaction creates a small electric current. By measuring the voltage of this current, we can determine the percentage of oxygen in the gas. The higher the oxygen content, the higher the voltage output. In short, oxygen cells measure oxygen by turning a chemical reaction into an electrical signal.
Galvanic oxygen sensors don't last forever because they rely on a chemical reaction between oxygen and a consumable anode. Over time, the anode material is gradually used up, which depletes the sensor's ability to generate a current.
Things like temperature, humidity, and the amount of oxygen they measure can affect how long they last. It's usually between 1 and 3 years. I hope you liked this video, and if you have further questions, please contact us. See you next time!